So hey fam, I'm back with another amazing update that Dragon Ball Hero Super Saiyan Blue Gogeta. So first of all, smash the like button with Super Saiyan Blue form and make sure to watch this video till the end. So guys, as I show you in my intro video, the appearance of Gogeta and this video is revealed by officially Dragon Ball Hero's maker. And that's gonna pretty sure that Gogeta will appear in Dragon Ball Heroes. So guys, now I can say that the appearance of Super Saiyan Blue Gogeta is confirmed now. So now there is no doubt on the appearance of Gogeta in Dragon Ball Heroes, because fans are very excited for Gogeta in Dragon Ball Heroes. And in second way, they feel bad by thinking that this news can be fake. So guys, now the question arises that what can be the role Gogeta will play in Dragon Ball Heroes. So simple answer to this question is, Gogeta will definitely play a lead role to give neck to neck fight for Hearts, because now Hearts have the power to erase anything in the universe. So guys, here is the two ways by which Gogeta can enter in Dragon Ball Heroes. So first way of entering of Gogeta in Dragon Ball Heroes is after observing the Ultra Hearts power, Hearts new form power, the Vegeta and Goku decide to fuse without any fights in their forms, which is Ultra Instinct for Goku and Super Saiyan Blue for Vegeta. So second way of entering of Gogeta in Dragon Ball Heroes is first they fight with Hearts with their final form, which is Goku, Ultra Instinct and Vegeta Super Saiyan Blue Perfect. And after losing in their final forms, they both decide to fuse for Gogeta. So after the fusion of Gogeta, there is one more thing that comes in mind, that will they use Ultra Instinct form in Gogeta or not? And I'm pretty sure that they will use Ultra Instinct form in their fused Gogeta. But in my way, they firstly use Super Saiyan Blue Gogeta, and if they not get success in Super Saiyan Blue Gogeta, then they use Ultra Instinct form in Gogeta. So what is your thoughts guys about the situation? Will they use first Super Saiyan Blue or direct Ultra Instinct? Must tell me in comment box. And there is one more thing guys, and if you have better than me situation that by this Gogeta can enter in Dragon Ball Heroes, then must tell me in comment box. I will definitely read this comment. So guys, enjoy in watching my videos, and if you have any suggestion regarding to improve my video, feel free to give. I will definitely appreciate your suggestion and implementing in my video. So guys, like and share this video, and also don't forget to subscribe my channel for more this type of latest update of Dragon Ball Heroes, Dragon Ball Super. And if you are new, then make sure to subscribe. So guys, it's time to wrap up. Stay tuned up to my next video. We will meet you soon. Till then, bye bye.